Okay. Oh no. One. Oh no. Let's get the Carrick as well. Gonna explode. Back to repair. Yay, finally. ERTs, here we go. Hey, Lucky Gamer. Thank you for follow. What's up? Sorry I missed you. When you subscribed. How's things? Down. You want to soft kill them, then you need to be below, I think, at least 1500 meters or so. Preferably between 500 meters and 1200, I guess. Okay, let's see what we got. The Gemini, we have 600i, we have Redeemer, take that one out, and it looks like a Caterpillar. No, that's a Reclaimer actually. Okay. Let's take the Redeemer first. He needs to go. Care what he's got, his cargo, but it's the first one. Server won't screw me up. There we go. Go down. Die already. Come on. Really? There we go. No, god damn it. Okay. That didn't look like a soft kill. Six hundred. Okay, jumping. Fuck. I will be gentle. So that's soft kill? Yes. Thank you. Lord, the only one. Okay, only the Starfarer. And he exploded. really. Okay. It wasn't very nice. Worth it. Here, why not? The trick you want to know is keep the empty bottles. You stack two of them, will be filled again infinitely. Let's see. Well, since we're here, steel spirits, no. Widow, yes. What are you doing? Wait, what? No. An asteroid belt. Asteroid belt, that's always something. A lot easier to loot.
I'll be right back.